What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the corrupt disk error you are getting when using the Steam Launcher on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The corrupt disk error can occur for a variety of reasons, including problems with your hard drive, software conflicts, or issues with the Steam client itself. First of all, open up your Steam Launcher and navigate to your game library. Proceed to right-click the Steam game in your library and select Properties. In the Local File section, click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a few seconds to minutes to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. This will fix the corrupt disk error you are getting if the problem was related to your game files. When this is done, click on Steam on the top left of your screen and select Settings. In the Download section of your settings, click on Clear Download Cache. This can fix download and installation issues for Steam games. You will be required to log back into your Steam account after the launcher has restarted on your system. You can then close the Steam Launcher and open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Storage. It might take a second to load your storage information, and when this is done, click on Temporary Files. You should delete your temporary files from time to time, especially when you have little to no storage left on your hard drive or SSD. This includes deleting the content of your recycle bin and previous unneeded Windows versions stored on your PC. After ensuring disk space on your PC, you can try to launch the Steam game again. If the problem persists, then this issue is most likely related to software conflicts on your PC. Close any programs that are running on your PC, which could interfere with Steam and its game installations. For example, CCleaner, any other game, such as Minecraft, Discord, or a different game launcher, such as the Epic Games Launcher. In the Processes section of your Task Manager, right-click the process and select End. Make sure to only end the programs from running, which you know won't break your operating system. Lastly, you should allow Steam to bypass your Windows Defender firewall. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search and open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. On this window, click on Allow an app through Firewall. After clicking on Change Settings, locate the Steam app in this list of applications and programs installed on your PC. Make sure that both the private and public boxes are checked before clicking on OK. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.